Well, the future, I think, is very hopeful. We know that there will be fewer congregations, but those congregations will be vibrant. They will be always planning for the future. They will be attracting and be able to support newer members, younger members in this journey, so that they can continue to do the work, the gospel work of the congregation.